You can like, you Yeah. I'm gonna get it. Focusing so hard on play another one.
I feel like you go
for
it. Ready?
Go!
Yeah.
Go check out the bakery. Oh,
probably like Papa Dreams. I think it's fun. Had to do me like that. Here we go. Nice try, Kane. It was a noble effort.
Yeah! want me to explain to you why that's a bad name? Okay, so I'm dash dancing here. Most nairs from bad players are gonna end up right about here. Right in front of me, because that's what dash dances do. They make you miss your attacks. So, if you want to nair at me, you either need to nair all the way like over here to try to bait something out of me or just put a hitbox out because you're foxy and you can do that, and I'm like Mark. Or you want to nair past me, so you hit the back of my dash. But you should never,
Just really not nair.
Yeah, but you should never really nair right where I am. That's like that. And also, you should apply that to other characters too. Like, if you're trying to down tilt with Mark, you don't down tilt where they are. You down tilt like to catch them moving forward or to catch them moving back. Good.
Come on! Thank you. asking him.
Yeah, I'm expecting you to go like over here.
I knew you were expecting that, which is why I went low. Because
so
I
what
have,
can I do when you go low?
I have a ton of experience in both of these matchups.
Should I like wait for to see? I guess I should wait to see where you go and then react.
Yeah, typically. What you
wait.
Can,
okay. Let
you can
pause
wait
for a minute.
Okay.
So a couple options I have. I can
okay. Yeah, I know. If they drop below the stage, I trap ledge and if they hit the stage, I take it, and then it picks up and backwards is
the stage. So I try to do that a lot. Yeah, it's a pattern because I don't think it's
Ah!
Play.
Yes, yes, sir. Sure.
Thank you. I
Okay.